Right, we want to solve for r in this case. So first thing we're going to do is multiply each side by 1 minus r. A over 1 minus r. So what this does is cancel out this. And we're left with distributing this sr. It's just 1 times s. So s times, or minus sr is equal to a. We subtract s, so we're left with negative sr is equal to a minus s. Divide through by negative 1. And we're left with sr is equal to 5 minus a. And then divide through by s. And we're left with r is equal to s minus a over s. That's it.